The Groseley North constituency be formed entirely from parts of the existing Groseley constituency to include areas of Beausejour Cap Estate, Groseley Town, Rodney Bay, and Rodney Heights to have an estimated population of 8,408 persons. That the Groseley Central constituency span from the Atlantic Ocean to the Caribbean Sea to include areas of Bois-d'Ouange, Borte Gardens, Marisol, Monchy, and Mont-Citon East and West to have an estimated population of 6,578 persons. That the Groseley South constituency be formed from the existing Groseley constituency to include areas of Corinth, Grand Riviere, Monier and Union. The Castries East constituency be reduced by transferring the areas of Wavin, Chabot and Bocage to the Castries North East constituency to have an estimated population of 8,722 persons. That the Castries North constituency be reduced by transferring the areas of Cedars, Sunbelt, Upper Lapanse, Upper Bois Patate, and Upper Mondoudon to the Castries Central constituency and Almondale, Agardlands, Mondoudon, and Balata to the Castries North constituency, while adding the areas of Sanssouci, parts of Lance Road, and Barnard Hill to the Castries North constituency. The Castries South East constituency be reduced from a population of 14,509 persons to have an estimated population of 7,950 persons by creating a constituency with two population centers, one at Bexar and the other at the northern ridge of the Cul-de-Sac Valley from Cachimay to Forest Chair, with both communities linked by the Deglo-Trois-Pitons Road, while ensuring that northern boundary preserves the unity of the communities along the ridge, particularly Geno and Tuoche.